Hello, my name is Marcus Porter. I'll be explaining what I did in the brief for Kappa. So, this is the logo for Kappa, and we've been asked for the 50th anniversary of it to change the logo and make it in a style that suits young adults and teenagers. So that's what I've done, and that's what I plan to show you so far. So, when they first gave us the brief, I initially looked at styles of how to take photos and what I should need to do to get the feel of like the poses people should do, like expressions people should have, and like, well, like how many people to include. So that's what I did by taking initial pictures and sketches of it. We did a photo shoot at college to show off the Kappa brand. As you can see, classmates wearing Kappa brand shirt, and it was wearing the shoes as well. And I've also taken pictures of the shoes by itself because I thought it was a good picture to take, like just to show off that Kappa was like there and just present. And yeah, I was just experimenting with that and showing a good process of what Kappa was and should be. Then went on to further taking pictures of poses and different types of ways to do them. And I think they turned out really well, so I was going to show them. Then I made my own logos of Kappa. I've changed it completely really, but I've also included the Kappa inside of the logo. Yeah, and over there. So it wouldn't fully change, but I got a sense that it needed to change a bit just to liven it up and make it feel more like something. I then went on three trips to three different locations, the Barbican, Olympic Park, and then I went to Oxford Street. And then I was taking photos there of how like different backgrounds with different poses, what I've experimented with, so I can see what would I add into my posters, what would I add into my billboards and stuff like that. So that's what I did. Then I actually incorporated them into the pictures, my logos and everything like that. So what I did was combine them and added a little bit of copywriting in one of them. So that was my initial ideas, so I can get a basis of what I need to do for the other ideas as well. Then went on to the development more, and in these I try to change the font style. So here it's white, but then I also changed it there so it's on the side, not just in the middle. Also try to use catchy look, like what titles, like just look, so you just look at the Kappa, like stronghold, so you know Kappa is really good to wear, it's gonna last you, or fly, so you're always looking up at Kappa. These two are one of my, these are my bus stop posters, what I've made, and I thought they were really well taken pictures, and I thought, yeah, it really links, and I really like it. So I was like, yeah, we shut up. So this was the bus stop ever. I actually put on the bus stop, so it shows it, because I wanted to give people an imagination of what it was like. And this one over here is for a billboard, what I've made. But I haven't put the billboard poster on this PowerPoint, but I'll show it to you later if you want. And here I had to simplify the logo a little bit more because the logo was a little bit over the top with the colours, and I was like, I needed to like go down a little bit. So I tried to simplify it and match it with the hair colour. It took time, but eventually got there a little bit more. These ones, after the final, I've developed it more and try to add like my own style to it, and then need to go on to make it into a poster and billboard, what I'm going to do later on. This is also what I was planning to do, even though it might be a little bit darker here, but that's because of the light. It shows like what you could do with it. It's the video.
At least I did it my way. But I wait to face. But in my heart, I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. 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 You are the one thing in my way.
Show that moving about in Capra and everything like that. So, yeah. Any questions?
Me?
Yeah.
My first question is, you know most of your pictures,
yeah.
I don't know if it's the projector, what's it called, were they intentionally dark?
No, it's just the screen that makes it dark.
Okay, anyways, I was going to ask you that Kappa is a sports fan. Why did you use fly?
Fly?
Yeah, I don't think I heard why you explain why you used the...
I used the word fly because when people look up to something, they're thinking about something flying because nothing actually goes above their head unless it's thrown or still
mm-hmm.
traveling or flying above your head. So I use fly so people can look after Kappa and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What was the message you're trying to send out through your videos?
From my video?
Yeah.
From my video I was trying to send like Kappa is... Basically Kappa is there. Like it might be silent and stuff and everybody wasn't moving and stuff but... That's what makes it good, because it will be there, basically. Yeah.
Two questions. Who's your target audience? And what type?
What do you mean?
For example, are your target audience young adults? And what type of young adults? Like, what do they do? What do they like?
Okay, my target audience is both young adults and teenagers, but the clothes, what I'm trying to represent, is like going out clothes, like something you can wear comfortably. And not like, if you want to go to a party, you can still wear those clothes, but it will just be comfortable to move in as well.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I was going to ask that. You have your own style, you know?
Yeah.
You've got like the dark, the black, the circles, the organic forms. So, do you think if another fashion brand should ask you, and they're the opposite of your style, would you need to come out of your comfort zone?
Yeah.
Your style?
Like, my style is my style, and I would like happily wear my style anywhere I'll go. But if it's somebody else's style, I'll try to adapt to that other style, so I know what they want.
Okay.
So, and like.
So would it be hard for you to adapt to their style? Because
I think it would just take me a couple of minutes just to get used to it.
Okay.
That's it. Good. So, questions?
No, thank you, Marcus.